When you're applying conditional formatting, sometimes you want it on more than one cell. You might want to highlight a whole row if you've sold more than a certain amount. In this example, we're going to color each row where the number of units that were sold is greater than 75. To do that, we're going to start by selecting all the cells that we want to be highlighted. So in this case, we're going to select from A2 and down to D10. So those cells, the whole row will, all four cells in the row will be colored if the number of units is greater than 75. Go to the Format menu and click on Conditional Formatting. And this time, instead of the cell value, we want to use a formula. We're going to refer to the cell that's active. And in this case, we can see that cell A2 is white and the rest are blue. We can see its name up in the name bar, so we know that's the active cell. So that's the one we're going to use in the formula. And we start the formula with an equal sign. And in this row, we want to check B2. Whether the cell is A2, B2, C2, D2, in any of those columns, we always want it to look and see what's happening in column B. So we're going to start with a dollar sign, and that locks the formula to column B. So we're going to check B2. We're not going to lock the row because we want it to change in every row. We want each row to look at its own number of units. So B2 is greater than 75. And now we'll click Format. And on the Patterns tab, we would like these to be blue. And click OK. And click OK. And now all four cells in any row where the number of units is greater than 75, all four cells in that row are blue.